up, y'all? It's your boy Darwin. It is Saturday. Today's more about a, you know, chill day to work out, not really go too heavy. It's more of like quality reps, quality workouts, not going hard. This week, it's been hard. It's been a rough week for me. I missed like 2 days, from Wednesday and Thursday. So I came yesterday, kind of late, got it done. But today I'm gonna use more do like quality reps, quality workout, with some triceps, some biceps, some abs, and just go from there. So let's go. This shirt right here. So like last year, I did my first competition for the MPC men's physique. It was fun. I mean, I was nervous. I didn't know like if I was gonna make it. Nutrition, dieting, you know what I'm saying? Like sleeping, coming to work, coming into the gym and put the work in every day. I mean, shit. But it was amazing. We got it done. You know, I got the title. I got the name defined. So we gonna get it done. That's great. On a Saturday, we're in the gym. You got folks at home doing that damn thing. Right here, hard work and dedication. I'm gonna be 80.
Hey, April, we're coming for you.
Look at that. Big bye. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So for triceps, right, like what I like to do, I get the ropes, I do about 2 sets, and then I'll switch it out. You'll see what I'm talking about. I like this cup right here. Hulk Mania, Hulk Hogan. I mean, I love watching him growing up on TV. And I like red. My favorite color. Red. Red and black. All the time. Even though they got music going on, I got my own music. Reason why is because like I'm kind of like picking when I'm working out. I like to focus, so I play a lot of you know, Bad Bunny. I play Anuel. I play reggaeton with Wisin y Yandel. A bunch of like underground artists that they're not famous. I play all of them. I have a whole playlist. And then, you know, I get like, what, Drake, Lil Baby, Meek Mill, you know, I like them a lot. So like, I get the goosebumps when I live. So it just like gets me focused. Let's get it. Thank you. to you. So, always remember, the first set of every workout, it should be like to get loose, right? To get your muscles, you know, burning or whatever, and then you get into the workout. Remember that. If not, you won't get hurt. So, and always make sure you squeeze at the end. Do that twice then. So, quick tip, right? So, for quality reps, I go about six or seven reps. I don't go over that. I keep it at, you know, really low because my focus is on the muscle, right? I want to make sure that when I squeeze, I keep that pressure on the muscle, right? I don't go so much for weight and not for like many reps. So about 3 to 4 reps is fine. But always squeeze at the end. Always squeeze. Put that pressure on that muscle. That's how it grows. I'll push out on my story real quick. What's up, guys? It's your boy Darwin. We are here, my boy Jeremiah. I'm here. You guys. On Saturday. Stay tuned. Stay focused. Go to the fucking gym. You know, I gotta talk shit to my followers all the time. I gotta let them know that, hey, we out here working. And, you know, I feel like it's every day. Stay motivated, stay focused. Because sometimes they need that. Sometimes your friends, your followers, your family, they want to see, they need to see something different. I've got a few people that, you know, have gotten into the gym because of my content. That's crazy. I mean, I've never thought that, but, you know, I post my workout videos, you know, quotes and all that stuff, and apparently that gives them the motivation to go to the gym, so I can't stop now. Gotta keep going. Gotta keep going. Let me get back into my shit, Luke, before I even get distracted.
Alright, I'll put this back.
So like, I got one more for triceps. I got the ropes. I got the bar. Now I'm gonna do the cable. Just the cable. Yeah. Low, control, and squeeze. You know, like, it's crazy how, you know, a few years back, I never thought in my life that I'd be like here in the gym doing all these big things. I mean, like, I used to go back then and, you know, just live regularly, but like, I wasn't focused on like, you know, no nutrition, no split workout, not, you know, taking a massive resting and sleeping or competing. I mean, I just got here like last year. I used to be in Texas. My best friend, he's a bodybuilder in Texas. And he made me, you know, he helped me out get to where I'm at. And then once I got to Hawaii, I came to this gym. I met some amazing people here. And they told me, hey man, you should compete. I'm like, all right. And then I just did it. I didn't know like the commitment, I didn't know the headaches, any of that. I just said, fuck it, I'm gonna fucking do it. And I started, you know, just eating healthy, coming to the gym, not going out, not drinking, none of that bullshit. Like, I was just like, tunnel vision. And because of that, like, I competed, I got on stage. I mean, hell, regardless of anything, I got on stage, dog. That's a lot. And right now, we're coming for round two in April. We got the Stingray. In summertime, is the Ikaika Classic. And then November, Sean Ray again. So it's only from here. It's just dedication, man. Just dedication. You have to love the sport. You have to love the journey. I mean, the devil is out there, man. He is out there. So you have to make sure that you just... You know how you have the horses with the blinders? You just gotta like, just go forward. Always follow your dreams. Not care what nobody tells you, follow your fucking dreams. Do what you fucking love. It's a legend in your fucking TikTok. Thank you. know how to have it, but when I get that horseshoe right here, apparently, they say, you know, the biggest part of your arm is tricep. If you don't got tricep, you're not gonna have no big arm.
See, it's brackets, nigga. Them hoes ain't fucking you because you ain't in that bracket, nigga. Learn life. This love is for the shit, young boy. Hey, y'all, you feel me? Yeah, little nigga, we don't like the same clothes, try to the same house, we don't love it for the shit, true. Little nigga, we don't try to say whips, we don't try to say chicks, cause he's love it for the shit, true. Little nigga, we don't get the same paper, you don't want for me, and I'm going love it for the shit, true.
So for you guys who don't know, Darwin, I'm 25. I'm from the Dominican Republic. I got excited. I speak Spanish. Hola, ¿cómo estás? It's just, you know, want you guys to know more about me and what fitness means to me. You know, I come from a different culture, different language, different music. You know, I just like being different. I like everybody else, you know. I really take it serious. So I come from nothing. I come from a very poor family. I have two sisters, four brothers. I'm the oldest one. I'm in the military, I'm in the army. And I don't know how I find time to be here. I work from Monday to Friday, sometimes from Monday to Sunday, every week. And it's just crazy how, you know, when you have passion for something, you find time. You find time no matter what. I'll be tired. I wake up at 5 a.m. every day. I go and work out with my soldiers. Then, you know, come back, shower, change, eat, and go back to work. And then I get off at 5 on a good day, get up at 5. And then I just come here and put the time in, put the work in, and then just head back and just do it all over again. So I'm always doing something every day. It's just like a routine. It could get tiring. It could get really, like, you know, stressful. But hey, when you have goals and you have, like, you know, something to go to show for, then you're gonna do the impossible to make sure that you get me. And that's me. That's just me. All I wanna do is be successful, be great, and then just bring people to the same level, if not better. You know, I know people have a hard time with fitness, a hard time doing things. And all I wanna do is just be an inspiration, be a role model, you know, be someone they look at like, hey, I wanna be like him, you know? And then that's it, you know, no hate, all love, all love.
See this practice, nigga. The most ain't fucking you can bring in that bracket, nigga. Learn life. There's levels to this shit, young boy. Hey, oh, you feel me?
Be a real fitness man. That's the vibe. All day, every fucking sore. Jesus. Barely hitting anything. Música, maestro.
Música. I want a mic.
That's a good song right there. That's a throwback right there. Oh. ¿Y quién me mencionó? Oh.
Yeah.
blues.
It's like my arms are on fire right now, and I still have two biceps. Big try. Great. I'm not that big, I promise. I'm like lightweight for this. How about like 5'5", 150? So I try to bench as much as I can. I can do dumbbell bench presses. I can do that heavy. But this, nah. But we're here. Be my
name.
Where we at? We in the game.
Hey, this is what they've been waiting for.
Hey.
You ready?
You ready? Did you hear what he said?
Did you hear what he said?
Hey, this is what they've been waiting for. You ready? I used to break the times like this, to ride like this, so I had to ride like that, to shine like this, in a matter of time I spent, was a lot of shit, see my dreams of gold, nightmares of truth, it was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do, if you wanted to, but I see it, but it's fair, I do, that showed us you time, bless me, like I said, I do, like the next season, please go to cheap.
That's how we hype each other here. We just sing the fucking music, and then with the beat drop, half the shit goes down.
Oh yeah, I think we got
it. When I bought the Rolls Royce, they thought it was easy. Then I bought the new Ferrari, rest in peace. Hey, rest in peace in the parking lot. Pain so big, can't even fit in the parking spot. You ain't talking about, I can't even get what you're talking about. Thanks for moving silence.
Here we go.
I don't say a word.
Now me, I can't do that. I can't do that. I get it. Small weight, but we're here.
Oh, that shit's fire.
Yo, how do you do that?
Yeah, that shit's fire.
How do you do that?
Let me tell you, man.
Heads up, everybody run. Call outside and you say you got a gun. Niggas that man, that's what everybody said. Open the trunk and everybody there.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah. Woo!
Pass the fuck out.
This is called the thug skit. I'm a yacht.
Yo, Kevin got a tricep on top.
Yeah. I know you're
fine. Wop. Let's go. There you go.
Hey. Woo. half as hard. It's the only shit right here. Half as hard.
Yeah. Man, I said for good.
Tú trabajas como chef aquí toda la preparación.
No, ese tigre le llena acá, si tiene una cajita de hierro. Y se lo he hecho un bowl con un ching de sal. ¿Sal? Me clavo un ching a comer hierro.
Big body.
You do it only tricep? Yeah.
I got some damn bitches I can go.
Oh yeah. Then after this, I'll go home, shower, eat a good meal, and chill. Back on Monday. Let's go. Big bud, let's go. Hey, come on. Big ass arms like this.
Let's go. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Darren. Hey, Saturday workout here, you know, with the boys, trying to get the work in, day out. You know, we don't slip in. We don't give a fuck if it's Saturday, we come here and work out. So y'all already know, it's your boy Darren. All my homies here, so go ahead.
Hey, I'm the platoons, I on TikTok. Come out here to RP Fitness. Best gym I have been in. The energy is dope as hell. Just come and work out with us, man.
You already know what's up, Gotti, one of the head coaches here. Man, pull up. Y'all already know the energy, the vibe is intense, it's crazy. Y'all for sure gonna get the motivation y'all need. It's time to get right, let's eat this iron.
Yes, sir.
You already know the vibes, immaculate. Mike here, the boy Darwin. Great workout, great team, dogs. My dog Rico right here.
What's up, family? It's your boy Rico. I'm the head dance instructor here at R1P Fitness. I just got an amazing workout done with the boys. Every Saturday, we're putting in work throughout the week. Come through, check us out. We'll bust a dance move. We'll hit the weights. Yes, sir!
Now we know, hey, stay tuned. Official Pop Beat in all platforms, Instagram, YouTube, and TikTok. Coming in here with more videos, more vibes. And y'all already know, we're coming hard. It's your boy Darwin. Peace.
Yes. Yeah.